Hi guys, so it's 14th of March and this is my second continuous blog of sorts. I had a one-day break on Sunday which I spent with my family and we went bowling. It was a lot of fun. This morning was really, really stressful for me because my laptop started giving me a lot of trouble over the past couple of days. But last night when I needed to edit a couple of videos, nothing happened. And I got like really scared because, you know, my laptop is basically like my work. I can't not have it functioning. So I wanted to start this vlog this morning, but I couldn't because I had to run to the Maple Service Center. Only to realize that it had shifted location and then I had to go somewhere else, and after a lot of struggle I figured everything out. Right now I'm at Taj Kulaba. My hair is a mess because I basically have it up in a bun since morning. I'm here for the Vela Oil Reflections bloggers meet, and I'm excited to be here because they're going to be doing some really cool stuff on my hair, and I wanted to start vlogging so I could take you through this event, because that's the point of me vlogging, right? For me to take you through this whole thing and my life and these little events that I go to in general. So I'm going to step inside back again because I left my bag and I came out to start this vlog because it's got a lot of music going on inside. So I'm gonna go back inside and take you guys with me and take you with me through the event and through the week to come as well. Yep. And I might be leaving for Delhi for Amazon India Fashion Week, which I'm suddenly not sure of, but I will update you once I know. And I'll keep you updated. Let's go. Okay, so now I'm at the perfume bar over here at the Vela event, and we've got a bunch of base notes, middle notes and top notes to pick from, and I'm about to make my own perfume. Now I'm a little confused about what to do because I see that I have options, many options over here. This is what they look like. Now I particularly like fresh fragrances, but I know I also love floral ones, so I'm gonna go and smell a bunch of different varieties and options that I have over here, and then I'm gonna tell you which one I went for. Okay, so far my page has the base note selected as fresh because I was confused between fresh and floral, and I settled for fresh because I think that was just fresher. And then I was looking at the middle notes and I really liked aqua, and now I just feel like my perfume is going to land up becoming like a men's cologne, but I don't mind it because I do wear a lot of men's cologne. Now what I have to pick is the top note. So now the options I have for the top notes are right here. I think I'm going to smell some of these and decide which one to go with. Okay, so now I have all my three notes selected. I'm clearly taking home a men's cologne for my husband. Let's get down to making it. What's that first one we're putting in?
So we are putting in fresh as the base note right now.
Okay.
Move on to the aqua middle notes.
And then we've got the last note, which is the green one. What does green actually mean, by the way? Like, what is green? Leaves?
So green, it's a mixture of, like, you know, green leaves, green fruits. So it's apple and some leaves and green tea. So it's a combination of all those three together.
I like the sound of that. Okay, now I'm going to go probably like... Oh, so there's some more of the first fresh one.
Yeah, just to like, you know, balance it out. Yeah. So that's what we've all mixed it together. We just give it a nice shake.
Shake it up. Okay, I can't wait to smell this. Start with smelling it. Gonna start smelling it.
Hi.
It's a men's cologne. I love it.
Ooh, it smells like something. It smells nice.
It smells like fresh greens and aqua.
And it's your signature.
And I'm not sharing it with anybody. Sorry, Jerry. But I'm keeping this one.
Choice.
I really like it. I wish you could like smell it through the video, but sorry. And now that I'm done with making my perfume, we have a lovely setup here for a foot massage. I don't know why I said feet massage. Technically it should be feet massage as well, right? So I'm about to sit here for a foot massage, and I love the idea of getting a foot massage at an event. It just seems so nice and right. So I'm about to go get one. Hi guys, so I'm super tired. As you know, the morning was a little disastrous with the whole laptop thing, and then after I got done with the Wella event, I had to go and collect my laptop, and they made me wait for 40 minutes just to give me my laptop. I guess that there's a certain system in place or whatever, I get it, but it was really tiring. And they had to format my laptop, which means that I've lost a whole bunch of softwares. I took a backup of the data, so I'm fine with that. But they don't even reinstall the softwares for you. Softwares like FCP, what I edit my videos on, Photoshop that I use for my pictures and my artwork. And I'm so irritated right now because, like, the least you can do as Apple is that if I'm losing softwares because of my laptop, which is under your warranty, by the way, is gonna lose softwares, then the least you can do is replace those. I mean, you're Apple, for crying out loud. Anyway, I just got back home. Lots of driving happened today, and I'm annoyed because I'm tired and I'm also a little hungry. Maybe that's why I'm a little like cranky. So I'm gonna go and give my tummy a refill and catch up with you guys in a bit. I have a lot of errands around the house to do, and I have a few emails to revert to. I'm going out for dinner tonight with two of my friends, Tanvi and her best friend Hansika, and I will be vlogging through dinner. I believe we're going to Grandmama's Cafe in Juhu, so I'm excited for that because I love Grandmama's Cafe. I think that their nachos are bomb. I think I fell sick last week because of their nachos, but they still taste yummy, and I love cheese, so that's really, really helpful. But yeah, off for that. So I'll keep vlogging. Yep, so stay tuned. So I'm at Grandmama's Cafe in Juhu, and I'm here for dinner with Tash and her friend Hansika. And for now, there's Tash. So say hi to Tash.
Okay, this is,
we're gonna order, and I'm really hungry, so I can't wait for the food. I'm gonna show you guys what all we ordered in a bit. So I just got back home from dinner. That you can see Jerry in bed, all ready to go sleep. I'm thinking of filming like a really quick get unready with me video. What are you doing? I'm thinking of filming a really quick get unready with me video, Jerry. So I'll probably do that really quick if I manage to get the lighting right for it. But maybe before that, I'll go murder my husband a little bit. I got him to do his face pack twice a week. This week's quota of two is going to be done. Say hi. Okay, fine. Morning. So I woke up a little early today, considering I've barely slept over the past few days, and plan on catching up on a lot of work today. I'm probably gonna find some time tomorrow morning to go give my laptop back because I've been told that there is a small error popping up in my battery. Not that I can experience it on my laptop, but just to be on the safe side before my warranty expires, I just want to sort of get it done. And the thing I'm gonna do today is gonna be a lot of emails, preparing some blog posts, editing a video. So I'm really excited for that, and I'm gonna keep vlogging. Hi, so it's sort of lunchtime, and I still haven't had the time to have lunch. In fact, I had a pav bhaji craving, so I just ordered some pav bhaji from Shri Sagar because I love their pav bhaji. And then I'm gonna get back to work after lunch. I almost forgot that tonight is the Nykaa Beauty Awards, and I absolutely do want to try and make it. I know I have a family dinner tonight, but I'm probably going to go there a little early and then jump to the awards. So I need to figure my schedule out and just see what I do. For now, it's back to work. Okay, so I've been working non-stop since afternoon, and I'm finally taking my second break. Well, my first since lunch, technically. Because I absolutely love Milkmaid. Can you see it? Can you see it? Can you see it? And I had a massive, yeah, now you can see it. I had a massive craving for Milkmaid. So I called for bread because my bread got spoiled for some reason. I think it's been sitting there too long. And I'm about to go have some Milkmaid. So when I was a child, I used to love having Malai Pao or Milkmaid for breakfast. And I think I've gone back to those weird little cravings recently because I had Malai Pao for breakfast just the other day. Okay, take me time.
Rumaisa? Mommy?
Hi guys, so today is the 16th of March. I just entered the L'Oreal office because I'm here for a shoot. We're doing something really exciting with Kerastas today, so I'm super kicked about that. I'm going to give you guys all the details obviously in a blog as well as in this vlog, but for now I should go find the person I'm here to meet. Okay, so I'm here at the Kerastas studio. Do you call it the hair studio?
Yeah, we call it K Institute.
Okay, awesome.
Yeah.
We're at the K Institute and I've got Kailash here with me. And he's just assessed my hair and scalp condition.
Yeah.
So that's how we're going to figure out what cures my hair needs for the specific treatment. Do you want to tell us a little about it and what we're going to do?
So we already analyzed the scalp. We use the K camera and to find out the condition the scalp is. A little bit balanced, oily, and a little bit the dry conditions. So we're going to start with the massage oil, which help to purify the scalp and help to detox the scalp condition. And then after the conditions, we're going to use the scalp shampoo, the hair condition shampoo, which help to cleanse the scalp and hair condition more deeply and thoroughly.
So I think the key element that we take away from this entire thing and also from the explanation is that the diagnostic part of this process is really important because that's how you identify and analyze what's wrong or right with my scalp and hair condition. Is that correct?
Yes.
Okay, awesome. So I'm going to take you guys through this treatment with me so you know exactly what, how fun it is and exactly what it is step by step that I'm going to sort of experience here. And maybe you guys can try something like this at a salon near you as well. Stay tuned. Just got the clay in my hair and now we're about to wash it off. Will we be rinsing it off or shampoo?
Give us more circulation to purify the scalp.
Awesome. Can't wait. I'm back home. I had to help a friend with a video edit for her work. And now I'm making dosas. Jerry, say hi. And he's going to start feeding me my dosas while having his as well. Here's some really nice podi that my mother-in-law sent to me from Chennai. And we're going to have dinner. And then a friend of mine has worked on the launch of this new lounge in Kar. So I'm going to go there for the opening. Jerry's not feeling too well, so unfortunately he won't be able to make it. But I'm excited to go and then maybe I'll step out. With my friends. Yep. Off to dinner now.
Say hi.
Hi everyone.
This is why coming to my mama's house is my favorite thing. Rumaisa? Oh, Rumaisa. Staring at the lift. Look at her. Rumaisa. So I am with Smita at Suzette. And we're here having our favorite crab. The Nutella banana one. Extra crispy. Just like me too.
I love extra crispy.
We all love extra crispy.
I think they used to do that. I never asked them to.
I like it extra crispy if you know what I mean.
What are we waiting
for? It's Friday night and we're doing something fun tonight. Jerry and I are going for a ride with some of our friends. Jerry is heavily into bikes and he loves riding. So this is going to be a fun Friday night because it's the first time we're doing like a random ride in the night. But I'm looking forward to many more nights like this. I've got my helmet here as well, because obviously you won't let me get on the bike without a helmet. So I'm bracing myself for helmet hair. See you guys.
Morning, it's 18th of March and it's time for some dance class today. I'm headed to House of Wow to rehearse with Riddhi, because we're going to be doing some really fun dance videos for you guys. Lots of fun choreographies, lots of amazing songs. I cannot wait to work on these videos and upload them and share them with you. So I'm headed for that right now. I really want to tell you which song we'll be working on, but I think that the element of surprise will be gone if I tell you now. So I'm gonna like hold my tongue. And yeah, I'm gonna head for rehearsals and maybe give you a little sneak peek as well.
Hi guys, so my name is Jarad and this is my beautiful chauffeur, also known as my wife. How pretty she is. So today is Saturday afternoon and yes, we headed to the movies. We're gonna catch up on some bowling and dinner.
Shopping!
It's date night and yes, shopping.
We're gonna go watch Beauty and the Beast.
Beauty and the Beast. All right. Ta-da. Chashma Ranjan out.
Say mic drop also then.
Mic drop.
I am at H&M and Jerry is down. Oh, I walked into the kids section by mistake. Well, I was looking for the women's section, so I'm gonna go that side. Jerry is down in the men's section and I'm here to do a little bit of night shopping, window shopping before we head for the movie.
So Jerry and I just got done with Beauty and the Beast. Jerry, how did you find the movie? Did you like it? What rubbish, you were laughing away in all the funny sequences. He loved it. Now we've come to this place called Kavi at Kiva in Phoenix Market City itself, and we're gonna have our dinner here.
Hi guys, so today is, I think it's the 19th of March. It's the last day for this vlog. It's Sunday. I'm on my way to a Studio West event, which is happening at Infinity in Andheri at their store. It's a makeup event. I've been asked to go without makeup, so I'm basically wearing just a little bit of concealer and lipstick because I don't like to leave the house without lipstick. And I'm headed there right now. I'm gonna give you guys the details about the event really soon. And I'm going to be ending this vlog today and maybe starting a new one in the coming week, maybe even tomorrow. So stay tuned.
And I are at this cafe in Infinity. Say hi to Sanjana. And I think the food looks yummy. She's having, what is this restaurant called? By the way, I forgot the name already. Even she forgot it. No, that's just some Sula menu. Oh, Mizuna. Okay, we're at Mizuna and we're eating just before the event. Okay, so I'm at Studio West and this is Sharon interrupting me. And this is my team, say hi!
Hi!
We're at Studio West and everybody over here is going to compete to be the winner for the best makeup and nails. And yeah, clearly everybody's already getting like ready to go. Say hi!
Hi!
And do you want to talk about your eye makeup?
Well, I went all crazy as you can see from this. So I use the liner to kind of do the green and smudge it off. And it's a peacock theme. I don't know if you can make it out.
Say to Abu. You're more awesome than him. And tell me what you're wearing. You picked out your own clothes?
Yeah.
Shirt I picked up and perfume I picked up.
Okay, where is your shirt from?
Perfume I picked up.
Where is your shirt from? Tell me that first.
On HLB I picked up.
Okay, where is your shirt from?
I don't know.
You don't know. Okay, do you know where your shoes are from? You know where your shoes are from. Where are your shoes from?
From Zara.
Yeah, and you selected them yourself?
Yeah.
Okay, listen, come here, give me a flying kiss and then go.